Hi guys, Viper here and welcome to the channel. Now I do in-game footage for solo players, so you can do the same in this video, so get out there guys and smash it. Now today's video is me doing all of the daily bounties on all planets and moons, plus all of the Weaponsmith bounties with the extra 5 miscellaneous bounties and the 5 daily seasonal bounties, as I stated in my previous Destiny video, that you can do all planet and moon bounties in roughly an hour. Now the only places I didn't go were the Dreaming City, the Leviathan, Eternity and the Throne World, because they're not planets or moons. And there are a total of 4 public events in the progress of the bounties, just so you guys know that I didn't cheese it and only do on a day when there wasn't any public event bounties. To be honest, it's been a while since I've actually done any of the public events, as they take quite a long to complete in my eyes and generally just tend to leave them ones. So I did this with the public events just so you guys can see that it can be done in an hour, all the planets and the moons. So you'll see that when the bounties fall right and you don't have the public event bounties like I had the misfortune of having in this video, then it can be done even quicker than the time that I was able to do in this video. And well, you shall see that when I do my next video, we will be doing the planet and moon bounties just over an hour. Well, it will be under an hour, as it will be shorter than this video, as I will take out the loading screens, so it will just be going place to place to take that out, so it's less data for me to also upload on my shitty 4G. So yeah, sorry about the load times guys. So should I be able to do this within an hour? With a guy where everybody's got broadband internet and you're not in the same situation as me, so everybody who watches this video should be able to do what I've done even quicker, because you shouldn't have 4 public events with one of them having to be a heroic event. You shouldn't have that. Well, you should hope you don't have that many anyway. Well, anyway guys, without further ado, I will say go smash the like button, and if you want to be a true legend, please feel free to subscribe. Well, it's free, it helps me out with the channel, and it also lets me know that you guys are liking the content that I am putting out. I also did do a sound over the gameplay, but I don't know why I didn't save it, so I've done this little bit of clip here now at the beginning of the playthrough of me all the bounties, just so you know what's going on in the video. Well then guys, I hope you like the video and I will see you all on the battlefield then. This is Viper saying eyes up Guardian, and I hope you all enjoy the video. Thanks.
Well chosen.
Report. Right.
It's the duty of every Guardian to keep the frontier clear of threats to the city. Give them hell. tracking an enemy band moving with purpose. Perhaps you could, discourage them from moving any further.
Careful out there.
There goes the drill.
Yeah. A tricky business, mining glimmer without a drill. Good work. Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab.
Hey, you! Clear up!
I'd expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful. Explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
Thank you. Pray, Guardian. Let us begin. Use it well.
Thank you.
Just scan to fall and catch inbound to your location. It's carrying walkers and other arms. You know what to do, Guardian.
Stop!
Attention, Guardians. There's a high portal ritual underway in this region. Cut through the reinforcements and close the breach.
Tell me, friend.
Thank you.
of House Salvation have found glimmer reserves. Left behind, perhaps, by the ancient Bray. Intervene before they drain them dry.